keep an eye on my drachmi.
Fuck, we were supposed to go to the mommy's party.
Warrior! Welcome to Pefka, home of the Minotaur, and our world-famous Minotaur tunics! Tunics! Minotaur tunics! One size fits all.
I don't see how one size can fit everyone.
My name's Arsenios. If you want to know how to defeat the Minotaur and become the Greek world's most famous warrior, then this is the tour for you.
You sell it well, kid.
Okay.
Let's go on your tour. You're not worried someone's going to steal your world-famous Minotaur tunics?
Who would? They're tunics for Minotaurs.
Okay.
As you can see from the statues, the Minotaurs are fearsome foe. So don't forget this exclusive tour tip. He hates being stabbed.
Where the hell are we going now?
Particularly with sharp objects. They say it's his only weakness. Behold, an exact replica of the Minotaur. Actual Minotaur size may vary.
Where's the rest of him?
Up the hill. Some of the workers lost control moving it into place. It killed two of them. Horns tore them clean apart. Well, not
okay.
Clean apart.
Sounds like even Minotaur statues are deadly.
Oh, they're the deadliest. They say Theseus himself was killed by a Minotaur statue.
Whether Theseus was crushed by the Minotaur or by a large statue shaped like the Minotaur, he was nothing compared to me. I will succeed where he failed.
Oh, a confident warrior.
Yes,
be the first to return.
Let's just continue the tour.
Hey, in Pefka, the hero's always right. This way.
Here we go.
I can't believe we missed him.
I thought this would be like a necessary quest, but no.
Sure, like
I've been
the
in this business 27 years. Just between you and warriors from
come
all
on.
Over the Aegean come to Pefka.
This is so, oh my god, takes my time.
Hoping to claim his head as the ultimate prize. So far, well, he's killed all of them. But drinking freshly squeezed Minotaur hoof elixir will no doubt give you the oomph you need to triumph.
What?
Where does this Minotaur hoof elixir come from?
The hoof of the Minotaur, obviously. It's right there in the name.
Uh-huh. What does this elixir do besides, give me oomph?
Depends oomph. What ails you, friend. Sore throat?
What the hell is oomph?
Slow healing ones? Itchy bits on parts unmentionable.
Will it cure the regret of taking unnecessary tours?
Yes.
Perfect.
And let me guess. You've got a vial, ready for purchase.
It's just like Pether always said. Never leave home without the ground-up hooves of a mythical creature.
You never know when you'll need some Minotaur hoof elixir.
You've made a wise purchase, my physically responsible friend. Now come, there's so much more.
No, oh my god, can we just...
I'm not saying I'm responsible for breaking the Minotaur statue, but I'm also not saying I'm not responsible. And so conclude.
That's the tour? I didn't learn anything about the Minotaur.
My customers are always. You can pay my associates on your way out. Please enjoy the rest of your stay here in Pefka.
He tricked me.
You're not going to get one drachmi out of me.
No, not one. I'm getting all of it! Get her! Don't damage her!
The gods will not welcome you!
For it. She's basically walking back.
Whoop! Guys, one sec. Guys, I'll be right back. I just have to receive some package, but I'll be back in a minute or two. But you know what? Let's kill him first. Let's kill him. Oh. Mister! Come back here. Have to talk to him when we are back. Perfect. We got some XP, but that was not a lot. Guys, I'll be right back. Just give a couple of minutes. Boink. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry for that. Let's see. Let's see now. What do we have? Yeah, talk to the boy.
Well done, warrior. You've passed the survive the thugs test. Not everyone passes that.
You motherfucker!
An extra 10% off our world famous Minotaur tunics. Or, you know what? You've given me a great tour, a tour of friendship, which I will totally pay for. Here. A large drachmy fee for your fantastic friendship tour.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Hey!
Yeah?
What's it like being a Mystios?
Could be worse.
Thank you. Whoa! Three point five K. 10K XP. I'll take it. That was worth it. So. Let's see, where are we? We are down here. Why do we have so many quests here? I wonder. Is it in the Cove of Pirate Point east of the Warrior Rest? Warrior Rest. What? Is there no fast travel here? Well, let's go to this uncovered shizzle. I would really like a fast travel here. Let's kill this leader. I think that's a cultist. It should be, at least. It should be. I think that's it, right? Jesus Christ, why are you moving? You should stay!
Anyone there?
No, there's nobody here. Stop, don't move, okay? That's one. There's a lot of captains and shit here. What the hell? Do you see how many yellow there is? Why is that? And they are all at the same... Oh my god, how the hell would I do this? How? I was behind. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Go away. No! It's in the bush! Did it? Oh, they all died. Perfect! Now let's go to the next one. Bad guy is upstairs. That's a big boy. Ooh. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell are you doing up there? No, you will not. Because I killed you, my friend. I killed you pretty damn easy. Okie dokie. Let's see now. Oop-a-ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Can we jump down? Oh my god. Maybe it is, but you won't see it. Boom. Wait, this is not the same area. They're trying to trick me. No. Let's see, can I go in here? No. What the hell? Where the hell do I go in? Hop. Sweet. Let's go. Leader house gone. What the hell is he doing? Trying to get yourself killed?
Back! Stay back! I'll jump!
You don't have to do this. There's always something to live for.
No, not for me. I've got nothing. I am! am nothing. This isn't even armor. It's my mother's third favorite serving tray. I'm a failure. A failure!
Stop wasting everyone's time and come back from the edge. If you were going to jump, you would have done it by now.
What? I will. Any second now.
No, you won't. You're a coward.
I'm no coward. I'll show you.
Will they do it? I don't think so.
By Zeus's tunic, you're right. Of course you're right. I am a coward.
Come away from the edge. Talk to me.
My village. We're poor. We get little trade, fewer visitors. We're dying. I was chosen to kill the Minotaur, hoping it would make us famous. Put us on the map. Save us, maybe. But look at me. I'm no Minotaur slayer. I got robbed by a tiny tour guide my first day here.
Minotaur slaying isn't for everyone. Even if you go home without the beast's head, there will be another way to save your village.
You're right! All I have to do is lie to everyone!
Do not put words in my mouth.
Why not? They're good words. My people are kind and loving and somewhat dim.
Really? Hard to believe.
I just have to make them think I've killed the Minotaur. Our village will become a shrine to me. The new Theseus. Maurice the Magnificent. Slayer of the Minotaur. We would.
But you're a coward. How?
Oh. Sounds like a dream.
A dream where people care about my village. Trade with it. That's a dream worth having. A little convincing. Like a regal, conquering Minotaur killing hero. Best steal the Pefka leader's shiniest armor. Oh, and a leader weapon. Something I can say I pride from the Minotaur's cold dead hands. Cold dead hoofs?
I found this armor, which is certainly shiny.
My gods, it's perfect. But I also need an axe. One that only a Minotaur or Minotaur slayer would wield. Will you help me?
Let's help him.
Don't worry, I'm here to help.
Good, 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 good. Is there anything else I can tell you?
An axe that looks like you've looted it from the corpse of a Minotaur.
Where the hell can I find that? In
Pefka? When I first arrived, I heard rumors of a legendary axe being kept in Fort Lato. That's where you'll find what I need.
What's so special about this axe?
They say Theseus touched it. Twice!
I'm sure Theseus handled many axes in his time.
Well, yes. But he touched this one twice. Now that's the sort of axe you'd expect a Minotaur to wield.
I've heard enough. I'll find you an axe and armor worthy of a true Minotaur slayer. Just don't jump.
I wouldn't think of it.
This is the armor Maurice described. It is shiny.
Okay. Now we are looking for a fucking shiny weapon. Find. The axe is in Fort Lato near the center of Minotaur Hills. I guess it's this one. Jesus Christ, this is fucking huge, bro. Okay. Let's begin. Let's begin. Can't you just turn around, please? What? He can't see me. And he's dead. Good job, people. Let's continue. Whoa. We can go all around. Do that. Let's go all around. Okay, good. He's dead. Now let's get up here. Good job. He's killing you. He's so annoying.
Hehehehe.
Ooh! Oh shit. They're killing each other. Oh my god, there's two of them now? Oh bro, come on. Bro, I thought one was enough. But I don't know. Are you kidding me? Yes, I am. Oh, shit. Oh, oh no. I have no health left. Okay. Can we survive this? I don't know. I need my HP.
This is the axe the man from the roof wanted. It's pretty heavy. I wonder if he could even lift it. Now I have both items the man on the roof needs to bring glory back to his village. I better get this back to him before he actually jumps.
Ready to work!
Perfect. my god. I have two bounties on me. I won't escape, I'll just go more tactical, asshole. Yes, I am. Because I want to survive, okay? So we killed everybody. That was pretty easy. Easy peasy. Oh. Let's see now. Let's see. Something. Perfect. I still need one chest. It's down here. Okay. Good. You knew I would do that easy.
I'm back.
Sweet.
And I have everything you need to successfully lie to your people.
Oh, fantastic. And fear not, friend. This is a lie that will save my people. It'll put us back on the map.
Not us, well, you.
Can I have my items now, please?
Of course. The axe and the armor are yours.
Just turn around for a second while I change.
Let's see.
You look heroic. Like a warrior who could kill a whole family of minotaurs.
Really? You're not just saying that.
No, I mean it. Even I'm a bit intimidated by you now.
Wow. It's okay, guys! I'm a hero now! I'm coming down! I feel pretty heroic.
Okay. What? No XP? What the... Flower? There is. It's you and Piggy. You and the piggy.
Chiara, can I help you with anything?
No, this is not it.
Our leaders are mortal, vulnerable, and killable. That's never been more apparent.
You talk more like a mercenary than an artist.
I don't think this is the one I'm supposed to do now.
And there are more leaders and commanders in Athens who need to be subverted for the good of the people.
You want me to kill the Athenian commander?
Yes. His death is the only answer.
You haven't heard? That's already been taken care of. By me.
By Apollo, thank you. This is for you.
Doesn't look like this life is offering you much. But another awaits aboard my ship. Sail with me. We need someone like you.
The gods gave me hands for sculpting and painting, not rowing. I'm afraid I can't join you.
What?
You'd have loved Varnavas. But fine.
Okie dokie. But the thing is, this is not the quest we're supposed to do. Oh, shit. Here we go. Let's take the fast travel. Oh my god, that's far. I think this is a statue we need for the blind guy. The blind dude. The blind duderino. There's a lot of bad guys here. Whoop, whoop. You're welcome. Yo, General, what's up, bro? Easy peasy. Are you finished with the game? Or maybe you're taking it slow. Not at all, up to 30 levels, and level 27. Ooh, nice. How do you like it so far? Bada bing, bada boom. Bro, I'll be right back.